The following video is a request for Spatter House Fan 2020 Pat LeBlanc, and this is a Thanksgiving special for 2020. It is about on how classic Caillou deflates Jamie LeBlanc, the fat Danish kid at school, and gets grounded. Let's enjoy and do subscribe.
Hooray! Today is Thanksgiving Day, so that means no school for me.
Classic Caillou. Wake up. It's time for you to go to school. Go get prepared or else you'll be late.
What the? Why is there school on Thanksgiving? It is some sort of a joke. Let's wake up anyways. Bro-daddy, isn't it supposed to be Thanksgiving break? You know that I don't have school.
No. You have school today, even if it's Thanksgiving. Most other students has Thanksgiving break because they done a better job than you. So the students that are troublemakers like you has school during Thanksgiving break. Go eat your breakfast and set things up for school right now. Or else you'll be grounded.
If you said so, fine. But school is just boring to me already. This is totally unfair. I cannot have school in Thanksgiving Day.
Oh, jeg vidste ikke, at du har stødt på mig for at være hurtigere end mig. Undskyld.
Hey, fatty. How dare you walk slow and made me bump into you just because you're fat? Now you need to get a lot of exercise and you'll be skinny and faster like me.
Oh nej, du er sådan en skurk. Jeg bliver nødt til at ringe til rektor om, hvordan du fornærmede mig, bare fordi jeg er i den form, og jeg ikke kan gå så hurtigt.
Oh no you don't. Oh yeah? I'm going to use my Vyond logic to show you who's the fattest kid in school. Vyond logic, activate. Make Amy Leblanc, the fat Danish Naja kid, deflate her belly and then explode.
Måske var det bare mig, eller jeg er allerede sulten på taksejs middag. Vent et øjeblik, hvad sker der med min mave? Det svulmer op, åh min herre.
That serves her right for being a fat ass. I hope she is dead now.
Hey, whoever just made that exploding noise? Oh my god. There is blood all over the floor. I think I need to vomit. Classic Caillou, were you the one who leaked blood all over the hallway? I could have possible saw that Jamie LeBlanc has exploded. Did you made her deflated? I'm expecting you to tell the truth right now. And don't you dare lie in front of me.
I don't know what you are talking about. I think that wasn't me who deflates that fatty girl. She must have been eaten too much food after her Thanksgiving feast. And then all of a sudden, she blowed up in this school.
Oh no? I think you are lying to me. So let me send you to my office to see on what really happens in that footage from this hallway's security camera. I'm going to prove you wrong right now, and you're going to be in huge trouble. Now to see the footage on what actually happened in the hallway. So let's watch it together.
Oh, jeg vidste ikke, at du har stødt på mig for at være hurtigere end mig. Undskyld.
Hey, fatty. How dare you walk slow and made me bump into you just because you're fat? Now you need to get a lot of exercise and you'll be skinny and faster like me.
Oh nej, du er sådan en skurk. Jeg bliver nødt til at ringe til rektor om, hvordan du fornærmede mig, bare fordi jeg er i den form, og jeg ikke kan gå så hurtigt.
Oh no you don't. Oh yeah? I'm going to use my Vyond logic to show you who's the fattest kid in school. Vyond logic, activate. Make Amy Leblanc, the fat Danish Naja kid, deflate her belly and then explode.
Måske var det bare mig, eller jeg er allerede sulten på taksejs middag. Vent et øjeblik, hvad sker der med min mave? Det svulmer op, åh min herre.
Now you see what I meant, classic Caillou? The truth about this situation is that you actually have deflated Jamie LeBlanc. You're in a heap of deep trouble now, young man. Go home right now and then I'm going to call your parents on what you done.
Classic Caillou! How on earth could you deflate a Danish student just because she's slow and overweight and she's trying to walk fast? No thanks to you, she could have been killed and has a possible death. That's it, you are grounded, 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 grounded for 9,666 decades.
No parents? Well, if you didn't punish me, then you don't know what she just said. That means you're trying to deflate me by deflating Greta Gondola, who didn't have an emotion given in the biggest emotion from somewhere. So I'll call you for that night.
You are so dead by us now, classic Caillou.
We are gonna assault you now, with deflation revenge.
Oh no 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 no. I don't really want to die like the Danish kid.
お前はもう死んでいる.
NANI!
Oh.